Well, shoot. I thought I had finally gotten everything ready and that it was going to be fine and, all of that good stuff. However, apparently today was not that day and the camera is gone. So, give me a second. I'll pull that back up on screen. You guys will have me once more. But today, we're going to be having just a decent sized talk. Not anything about anything in specific. It's kind of just whatever I feel like talking about at any given moment, whatever you guys feel like talking about at any given moment. Because I like to do these streams. You guys seem to like these streams, so it kind of works out. Okay, let's see if that works out. But how's everybody doing today? Let me get my mic or my camera set up now. Today's been an interesting day. There we go. Hi, it's me. I got my first double upload out in a long time, so I'll take that as a win for today. That's very rare, especially given the time frame of I think I had. Let's see, when did I upload the first video? So I uploaded the first video at. I can't find anything about when I uploaded. Oh gosh. Well, I don't remember when I uploaded the video, I'm gonna be honest. It was at some point today. It was good. It finally came out. Minecraft pre-release 1.4 or 1.19.4 pre-release 4. And then Bedrock had something I wanted to show off as well. So I made two videos today. And then I thought about making another. However, I didn't really have time. It wasn't going to be for the Minecraft channel, though. I'm kind of getting ready to the point where I'm trying to build up a catalog. However, I really want to get this mic fixed. That's really what I want to do before I start making more videos. They are made 1 hour apart. Also, hi. Hello, Nuggie. How's it going? Thank you for letting me know. Yeah, 1 hour. It took me about 1 hour to make the second video, which is longer, which is absurd to me that it took long or sh a shorter amount of time for that. But yeah, that's how that went. What's happening? We're just doing a little bit of chatting today. I kind of just wanted to talk about the double upload today. I'm really proud of that. While the second video may not be as good as I wanted it to be, I was rushed on time for that. I will say that. I wasn't even sure if it was going to come out in time today. And then the first video, it was, it's a pre-release video. Pre-releases just are bad. But how are you doing, Unreal? Good to see you today. Hello, Nuggie. Hello, Admiral. Hello, Memer. Think I saw everybody. I've been better, but I'm building a spider farm, so I'll be back in a little bit. Slaying though. Awesome, awesome. Well, have a good time building that. Thanks for popping in. But yeah, I was proud of the double r video release, and then I almost wanted to record a third video today, but I'm really, like I said, when I fix this mic, I will start pumping out videos like it's nobody's business. One video being, possibly the podcast starting. That's one thing I've been really wanting to do. Really, the popping isn't so bad as long as I'm not talking really, really long and really, really, really fast. Who's the first guest gonna be? It is none other than Admiral. I kind of talked to him a little bit last night about it. We kind of have a couple of topics planned. We've got some good ideas on some things that we're going to add in there. And I guess I could talk to you guys about it right now. there's going to be like a Q&A section of the podcast where we'll take some of the audience questions. It'll kind of give us some of the topics may cover some of the questions, so it'll give you a refresher on what he's already said. And then, it'll be really cool. I can't wait, because I haven't had a chance to really make anything with Admiral. You know, we've done streams, but it's not really the same as a video. He's never taken really interest in making videos, so when I asked him and he said he kind of wanted to do it, I was shocked. We'll see how long it takes him to settle on a time to do it. I told him that I'd like to do it soon, because it was supposed to happen January. Then we were just so busy and swamped in January that we didn't have time. Then February rolled by very quickly. And every time I thought about it, he was already asleep. So I'm hoping it could even be this week. Although it's unlikely. He's been busy this week too. So he doesn't have to be the first episode, but I really do want him to be the first episode. I just feel like it makes sense and it feels right. Plus, I can butcher his episode as many times as we need to get it right. So, whereas, like, if I'm doing a guest with, like, somebody that doesn't live with me, getting that scheduling is going to be a little bit more problematic. So, I'm excited. I really am. Can't wait. There's some other people that are on the list. Let me kind of pull it up. This is really just a wish list. None of these people have confirmed that they will do it. Some of them have expressed interest in the past as being part of it at some point, but it's never been confirmed whether they will or will not want to be on. So my wish list is Admiral, who said that he would do it, probably. Alias, possibly Commander Hawk. Lunar said he might do it. Murray, Neutric, Pointless, PR6, aka the Hangout Gaming now. Unreal, you were also on the list. I don't know if you want to do it. Virus, my mom, and then I want to do a solo episode at the end of the year. So I have a total of 12 people that I want on the show at some point. As for when, I don't know. I kind of had a basics thing marked out here, so I wanted Admiral to be first, then I had it marked Admiral first, Unreal second, Lunar third, and then I wanted my mom for the fourth episode. However, we're going to shift some of those around so my mom can be the Mother's Day episode. I think that would be really fun. So we'll see how that goes. Because it's been a very busy time in my household, and so neither myself nor my mom have been really able to even talk about it. I haven't even told her I'm starting a podcast, so it might come to a surprise to her, or come as a surprise to her, I mean. But since Unreal is also ready to be here, I definitely want to do it with Admiral first. I feel like that's just the right move. And then we can go with Unreal, and then if Lunar has time, I'd like to do one with him as well. And really, the episodes, they don't have a plan on how long they're going to be. The plan is just, we'll talk until we both feel like we've said everything we wanted to say to the world, you know, or we've dried up all of our topics, you know, all that good stuff. It's going to be like interview, almost, like an interview type of podcast, but also, at the same time, it's going to have a couple of, like, main topics, you know. Especially with people like Admiral and my mom. It's going to be things about, like, you know, they live with me. So you guys are going to find out some things about me and them. You're also going to find out some things about, you know, what's it like to live with somebody who works 80 hours a week. That is definitely something you guys are going to learn a lot about. You're going to learn what it's like to be friends with somebody who works 80 hours a week and gets paid minimal from Lunar. Like, Lunar and I are going to have some pretty good talks. Same thing with Pointless, if I can get him on the show. He's been busy, but I'm going to try to catch him during the summer when he's off of school. So we'll see. But Nogscast hopefully will be going by next month. We'll see. If it does start up next month, I need to start getting ready by, you know, getting some more of the branding out or made, that for that matter. So whether that be overlays or alternate logos, banners, things like that, I probably need to make, but we'll see. I don't know if we're going to need an overlay or not. I want to also make sure we segment it enough, that way people don't get bored. You know, you want to have that break, which is what I've been trying to search for in, like, my videos on how to insert that break, because otherwise the flow is just so constant, it loses your attention. Around the 30-second mark is where you really need that definite break in order to re-interest the audience. We'll see how that goes. I don't know if it'll happen or not.
You've been walking for hours.
Pause. Okay. Sorry, I had an extra YouTube video open in the background, and I meant to pause it. I accidentally unmuted it. Okay. But yeah, so I almost call it Pogscast, which is not the correct term. But Nogscast, hopefully, coming soon. I want to start stockpiling videos for the King Regnog channel. You know, I've got a couple of video ideas. I want to get some of those entertaining videos out because I kind of talked about it, and it never went anywhere with it. That's gonna be nice, hopefully. I gotta figure out that blip. I know I keep seeing it in the corner of my eye. I keep blipping in and out of existence. So I gotta figure that out. Here's your dab, Unreal. Come up with a bunch of questions for me. Oh, believe me, I've kind of started coming up with some basic ideas. You need a background for just chatting streams? Here, let me go ahead and find one. Eventually, I'd like to make one, but today is not that day. But I have been coming up with some ideas for questions, Unreal. A lot of them are going to be about being moderators, things that you've had problems with as a moderator. I want to hit home that part that you have went through that path, so people that watch it and are wanting to be a mod understand really what you do. Or people that don't understand being a mod and think it's stupid that you are busy so often that they really get to understand what you do. Because you do a lot. I mean, we've been over how much you do. Okay, let's find a background here. Let's see, what kind of vibe are we feeling today? What kind of background should I do? Something silly, almost. I feel like that could be something nice. I need a 1920 by 1080. Not that one. Not so much as, like, boomer humor, like... something that's... I don't know. You know what? This will do. This will suffice. I found one. Okay. There we go. How's that unreal? Is that a good background? Hello, Flames. How's it going? Welcome to the stream. Great. Awesome. I'm glad you like it. It's just the mood today, you know? I really want to do... I mean, I haven't written down my May goals, which might be nice to do. Do you guys want to do that today? May goals? Or do we just want to keep talking? I don't mind either way. I mean, typically writing down my goals leads to a lot more conversation. I'll either do that on or off stream. It don't matter to me. I haven't even went over my February goals, if I even completed any of those. Let me even see. King S&P goals? Okay, I'll pull it up. Okay, so... Oh boy, that's bright. So, I found it. My goals for February and King S&P was get geared, so finish the Librarian Trading Hall, get Netherite, and then build a bookshop. So I feel like I did okay. Let's go ahead and copy this whole thing. And then, I'm gonna make a new one for March. It is March, right? Yeah. March 2023. Do I have a folder for all these? I don't. Okay. We need to set some goals for the server also, like, in general. Yes. Yes, we do. Okay, let me see if I can even share this with you guys. We can share it, like, in the top left or something. Okay, let me know if that's... kind of right. Drop it down there. There you guys go. So now you guys can see all the goals that we're writing out. So here, I don't know if you can read it very well, but that's King S&P Season 3 stuff. So goals in general for not just me, but also for what we want the server to get to, right? By the way, I got on the server today for the first time in 2 months. I don't realize how much changed. Oh man, it's changed quite a lot. It really has. I'm proud of the server, honestly. It's been very good. It's been very good. So, for me personally, on King S&P Season 3, I want to finish the first slave camp area. So, slave camp 1 finish. That's my personal goal this month. There's not a whole lot left to do there, mainly just some decorations. I want to make a video. Or maybe not. I'm trying to think of a good way to... Like, there has to be a reason for the video. So maybe I make a video about the build competition. Possibly. I'm not sold on that idea yet, but it's an idea. Then for the server itself, what do we want? I want to look into possibly adding in some cosmetic plugins for, so like, for example, so sub and VIP and maybe through quests, you can get, pets or something. I want a way for us to actually, one, increase activity on the server. There's a reason to play all those quests and stuff. Maybe make some low-grade quests that give you some money here and there, and you can grind those out. And then what I want it to do is, that'll increase activity, for one, because people that don't want to pay, It can do that. And then it'll increase revenue so the server can continue to live on in future seasons. So cosmetics might be a good thing to add this month. I don't know if it'll happen or not, but we'll see. I still need to kind of talk to the group about that and see what they think. I don't think we're ready to kickstart lore yet. Or I'm not, at least. I haven't written down anything. I know we kind of talked about doing lore. And with ChatGPT on our side, anything's possible. That being said, there's a lot that goes into it about doing lore. So if there's a spark of inspiration all of a sudden, lore video slash stream slash server event possible, but not likely. Outside of that, we need a secondary, we need a secondary objective, because you don't want to do just one thing all month. So something secondary for me is I would like to, probably not finish the first, camp. We could probably get the first camp close to done, but I need to get something different than building, I think. Or maybe not necessarily even just building, but more so in that area. Something to get me out of that area. So maybe do something at spawn. I want to build something new at spawn every month. That might be a good goal. So for me, I think what I might take on this month is trying to do Mount Modmore. And what I want to do with that is take the moderator player heads, but turn them into stone and do some cool, wacky things with that and put them up on the mountain. I don't know how many of you guys have seen Hermitcraft, but they did something like that one time. Let me see if I can find a picture of it. Scarmore, Mount Scarmore was what it was called. And let me see if I can get a really good picture of that. Okay. This is about as good as I'm going to get a picture of. So where's all my window captures? Okay, let me try to get a new one here. There you go. So this picture right here, that's kind of what I'm going for, but with moderators on the S&P. Maybe add a couple prominent figures, but most likely just people from our mod team, staff team in general. That's something I want to do. So maybe that's what I do this month. I don't know. Oh gosh, that got bigger. Shrink that back down. Okay. So for King SMP Season 3 this month in March, I want to finish my camp, work on Mount Modmore, possibly make a video. We'll see how that goes. And then upgrade it with cosmetics, possibly. Now that's for me. And possibly some of Mount Modmore. See, it sounds like I'm telling you guys to mod more, which is an accurate representation to some of the mods. But, I know that all too well. It'll be great. It'll be beautiful. I think you guys will truly love it, honestly. See, I don't know. I think that's pretty much all for King S&P related items that I really want to do. At least this month, that's what I want to commit to. I might do some other things. I'm going to go home now. I'll be back later. All right. Sounds good. sounds good. We're gonna kind of go up here. So, slight confession time. We did not hit any of our Twitch goals. Now, I was being optimistic with the 750 thing. I knew I wasn't gonna hit it. That was intentionally hard. So, I'm not upset about that in the slightest. Same thing with the retaining 7.5 average. You know, those are all very tough goals to hit within one course of month. However, we're going to retain the 750 follower goal. And I'm going to try to hit a 6.5 average. We're at 6.1 currently, so it's doable. I think we're actually going to... We might try to beat Star Wars The Old Republic, but it's not likely. What I think we'll actually do is I want to change that over to Halo Reach. I want to beat Halo Reach. And after that, we'll see what happens. As much as I love what I'm doing here on Twitch, there's a lot that needs to go and happen first. So we're going to wait on mega Twitch planning until I feel more comfortable with some of the other aspects of my career. So bear with me on that. King S&P advertisement video is out. We might try to make a second one, but I doubt it. So I'm gonna... Well, King S&P... No. We're gonna delete all of that. We don't need another advertisement video. Star Wars The Old Republic Top G speedrun. I still want to get that video out at some point. Titanfall 2. It might happen, it might not. King plays VR really badly. Still want that to happen. The VOD overhaul. August week number 1 is done. I have finally finished August week number 1. So now what I want to do is just do one thumbnail every day. That works out to catching up by the end of the year. I should have every VOD thumbnailed and titled and ready to go. Which means, you know, after I get done with that, that opens up about an hour of my day. 15 minutes up to an hour, depending on which VOD it is and how sucked up I get into it. That gives me a pretty good time to put towards something else, like editing, or even taking that time to work on King S&P. We'll see. So the VOD overhaul is still underway. We're starting with one thumbnail every day, maybe two. We'll see. Podcast number episode number one will be coming out at some point, hopefully this month. We'll see. One logo needs to be made or remade. I don't know if I did that in February. I do want to kind of work on the rebrand for the main channel. For the Minecraft channel, that's something I really want to do, but we'll see if it actually happens. With, like, that channel in general, it's hard, because if you're basing it exclusively around Minecraft, it really does get tough. And I think I might have a couple of ideas for it. We'll see how that goes, though. That will all happen probably in another stream. We'll see which one. General career, I want to work on my 3D printer. I haven't printed anything last month, I don't think. So, this month, I'll try to print something else. Researching a 1,000 follower event, that happens after 750 followers. So, I don't have to worry about it just yet. We talked about King S&P Season 3, but if you guys missed it, want to finish my camp, want to finish, or do Mount Modmore. Maybe make a video about the build competition, possible lore stuff, cosmetics. That's what I want to do there. For Cluttercraft, I'm actually going to take most of it off of here and put down get re-inspired. All of last stream was kind of dedicated to re-inspiring myself to what I wanted to do. Which, weirdly enough, took me back exactly to where I started. Building a crane in Minecraft. So I went back to the original world I played in on stream. My very first SMP ever. I made with just a couple of friends and my brother. And, in my first stream, I built a crane. So this time, I built a crane again. And, we just talked. It was a good time, honestly. I enjoyed it. So, it brought back some inspiration. I don't like that. Let's just keep those separated. Keep all of them separated. But yeah, I wanna do a lot. So, with Cluttercraft, it's just about getting re-inspired. Potatoes are kind of not fun to farm anymore. So how do I fix that? I don't know. I'm going to keep trying. I'm going to learn some things. I'm going to possibly try to get something going on Cluttercraft again that keeps me engaged. And something that keeps me inspired with the current projects going on there. Because, I don't like losing inspiration. I actually hate losing inspiration. And with Cluttercraft, I feel like I failed in a way over there. So, I want to fix that. That failure, Hello, Kamer. How's it going? Welcome to the stream. How's it going, dude? We're just talking about some goals right now and in general just chatting. After Cluttercraft 2 comes my life goals. Now, did I sleep for more than 5 hours on average? I can't recall. Oh, gosh. When was this? March? March 1st? On March 1st, my heart rate dropped below 50 while I was asleep. Dropped down to 47. Okay. Whatever. It's fine. Okay. On average, this month, I slept for... It says 6 hours, so I'll take that. So, on average, I want to sleep for 5 hours still, because that's my goal for this year. So, we're not going to try to overshoot it. Maybe not 51. I want to learn more music, be more entertaining. How much did we make last month? Okay, last month, we made enough money, so we're gonna bump it up again by 10 to $40 next month. New thing? Yes, that is a very new feature, the consecutive streams, so you can share it with everybody. You have watched 3 consecutive streams this month and sparked a watch streak. Well, I'm glad to see it, Kamer. Thanks for watching. I appreciate it. So yeah, now if you pop in every day, and gain a watch streak of some impressive numbers, you're going to be able to really brag when you hit, like, 51 or whatever, I guess. So, that's pretty cool. I like that. That's a good feature. Now, with my Twitch and YouTube stuff, it's really going to be about... What I really want to do on YouTube, I think, is while these ideas are things I want to do, they're going to take the back seat. I'm going to throw them way back there. Backlog of Minecraft content. This is so I can begin work on these things without the pressure of time. So what I'm actually going to do is copy all of those. And drop them there. Oh, I forgot. Well, hello, Flames. King, real fast. Real fast what? What's up? What's up? I mean, we're good. I think by the end of the month, we should hit 750 followers, which is going to be good. I'm excited for that. VR SCP is something I've been wanting to play for a while. Give it a second. Alright, sounds good, Flames. How do you feel about the kids in the grade young, the sixth, swearing? So, I don't really care, really. It's really, you know, the parents' decision. If they want to allow their kid to curse, that's perfectly fine. In my opinion, you know, if you allow everybody to swear, then the words have no meaning. You know, there's people that I know that have been swearing since they were seven, and they don't... The swear words have absolutely zero meaning and weight when they say it. So it's kind of like, I don't get the point, you know? It would be... like, it would be more shocking to hear them say "but" than it would be to hear them say, you know, the A word. Like, it would be absolutely insane to even hear them say that. So it's like, that's kind of where I'm at with it. I feel like it doesn't... that people say that studies show that it makes you more intelligent or whatever. It doesn't. To me, it actually makes... If your go-to word is something that's very casual, it really doesn't make me feel like you're more intelligent, but rather more delinquent. Now, maybe that's just the way I was raised. And I'm not saying that to be offensive to anybody. Let me clarify that. It just tends to be more often than not. I don't think people sound smarter when they do swear. Now, some people would say that I'm wrong, and I welcome that. You know, if I'm wrong, that's fine. My favorite word is automod. You dumber. See, like, that's the thing, like, it's about knowing the context to use certain speech, and knowing, like, that's what matters to me more so than anything. If you're just being so casual about it, and just throwing about swear words for the sake of swearing because you think it's cool, you don't need to say swear words. But it's like, if it actually had a purpose, sure. Hello, Living Alpha, how's it going? Like, for me as well, like, I've been asked this before, so I'll go ahead and talk about it. I don't swear for a variety of reasons, but the main one being, it doesn't feel right for me to, so I just don't. But, you know, if it feels right to a sixth grader, sure. More power to them. Freedom of speech, you know? Yeah. There we go. Good, you? I'm doing well. I'm kind of tired. I accidentally stayed up again tonight till, like... I don't remember how long. I was up very late. I was up very, very late. Let me kind of look that up. Profile. I said profile. Okay, I was up until 4:09 a.m. today, which is very early. And then I didn't go to bed till late, so that was nice. King, I got a story. I'm always interested to hear a story. Gribble, I'm about to go to bed. Understandable, Living Alpha, understandable. Hopefully you get some good rest. Dang, yeah. I have a habit of staying up late, you know. I don't recommend it because it's really bad for you. I'm going to sound like a really cool grown-up right about now, I'm sure. But, you know, it can actually really mess you up if you're not sleeping. I have a habit of staying up late, and, you know, I kind of talk sometimes about the chest pains. I feel something here a lot. And it doesn't feel great. Sometimes you'll get heart palpitations, which if you don't know what those are, it's kind of where, like, your heart almost feels like it skips a beat, and it starts to burn, and it does that for, you know, 2 or 3 minutes, and then it corrects itself, and, it's really not good, and it doesn't feel great, but, you know, that's just the way I've chosen to live life. And I probably should be sleeping better, but I can't bring myself to sleep when I know there's so much good to be done. And so I'm kind of I'm stuck in a ditch, if you will, on getting work done. And I feel like I'll be able to rest really, really easily once I finally get my Minecraft channel monetized. Because that'll take a lot of the stress of getting there out of the way. Because you don't have to worry about keeping it. It's just getting it. That's the hard part. So once I get monetized, I feel like I'll probably try to sleep a little bit easier. We'll see, though. Like I said, it could happen. It might not. It didn't loop. Okay. Sorry about that, guys. I really need to add more music to the playlist. I keep meaning to go through and add more. But, today's stream really came after an idea from yesterday when I was like, I haven't been making the stuff I wanted to make, and I've not really been super proud of it, per se. So, why don't we actually kind of do something about it? So yesterday was going back to where I started. Kind of remembering, you know, it wasn't all sunshine and rainbows, whatnot, you know, all that good stuff. At heart, I play Minecraft, so I lost the 6.9k. Oh no! You know, it's okay. Now you've got one step closer to VIP. Also, whoever gets VIP next, you're going to be extremely lucky, because it's one more VIP and then I have to raise the price. We'll see how that goes. But yeah. I've been ready to get some stuff done. Which, speaking of getting things done, let's pull back up this. So, let's kind of make a prediction here. Hello, Thunder Ninja, how's it going? Welcome back to the stream. It's been a while, King. It's been a while, but hey, it's okay, man. It's okay. We're just hanging out. So, let's see. What can we, like, plan out a little bit here on stream? So, can't wait for the auction house. I haven't been on in a while. The auction house is going to be great. That happens on Friday, as well as a building competition. So, you know, if you guys want to be there for it, I highly recommend going on to the Discord if you are able to, and selecting, like, mark that you're interested on the event. That way we know how many to prepare for. And we'll make a spot for you guys to compete. Can we do Among Us? Not today. I'd like to eventually go back to Among Us, but I have a hard time with it. I'm a horrible builder, so I'm just gonna go see the auction house. That's fair. That's absolutely fair. I don't believe there's a fee to join the building competition, so you're fine. If you do still want to even attempt it. But if you don't want to, that's okay too. I'm okay at building. I'm not very great, but I'm okay. I can do big things, but small things not so much. Okay, I've kind of got some ideas here. Let me pull it up. So, I just got a video idea I need to write down. Hang on. There we go. I just had to write down an idea. We're fine now. I hope to see you guys at the auction house. That's going to be fun. That's where we're going to be selling off some goods that we've collected from people that we've banned. So that's going to be nice. We've done a pretty decent job, I've got to say, at moderating, so you guys are gonna get some interesting loot that you can attempt to buy. I've gotta say, what can we plan out here? So for the possible VOD overhaul, it's one thumbnail, one title, one video a day, which we're not gonna worry about. For the backlog of Minecraft content, so I can go ahead and write down some of the ideas I want to record. So I want to do, let's see, I want to try War Crimes. War Crimes in Minecraft, then maybe do, we gotta keep up with the update videos. I'd like to work on AI designs Minecraft update. And then we'll do one more video, or we're going to try to do one more video on top of that, which I think will be something simple and easy to do. So maybe it'll be something like how to create a skin. Okay, so that gives us four ideas there. So, you know, update videos will come out. War Crimes video will be a stockpile. Same thing with AI designs and then Minecraft skins. That will give us a nice stockpile to work off of. So when I'm finally ready to, and when Minecraft decides that they're done updating the game for a little while. You know, when 1.20.2 comes out, and that's the final update for 3 or 4 months, I have stuff to come out with. You know, we have videos that are backlogged, which will be good. And I can start making videos for my other channels. Podcast episode 1 is supposed to come out. That's going to have Admiral as the guest, my brother. So we're good on there. Possible rebrand for the Minecraft channel. So I want to get a new logo. I want to get a new banner. And I don't know. I think that's pretty much all you need for a rebrand on YouTube. These probably won't happen that month, so I'm just gonna take it slow with, let's just put like a hashtag by it just to say I'm probably not gonna do those. Just so I don't overcommit myself to something. As for working on my 3D printer some more, I was kind of thinking about maybe turning those into, like, shorts and TikToks and stuff where I kind of talk about 3D printing or something. So maybe, turn into content, and then also print more. I'm not gonna need to research the 1,000 follower event, but if I decide I'm bored enough, I can do that. Lore and build competition video, probably not likely. Getting re-inspired for Cluttercraft is important. Okay. I feel like that's a good set of goals that we've got there, which we'll read off here in a minute again. One second here. Okay, let me make sure I'm doing my math right. 1 hour, it'll be 10:30, 2 hours. Okay, I just want to make sure I have the right stream day in mind. It is a Wednesday. You know, if I don't want to say it will ever happen, but possibly solo-ish survival comeback. Now, I'm not saying it'll happen, because it's going to require a lot of circumstances and such, but if Cluttercraft does not kick back into my system like I want it to, this will probably take its place, at least for a short period of time. And then as well as that, I'd like to probably include a new series if, when Solo-ish Survival comes back, I want to finish up the kingdom. Once that's done, I want to take a break from that world as well and go into a new series if I don't feel inspired for Cluttercraft. We'll see. So that's a pretty good list of things. Which brings us into what did we do in February? Because to be honest, I don't know. So let me kind of pull up February and see what we did do and what we didn't do. Let's see. I want to share that so you guys can see it as well. Okay. So this is February. This is things I did in February. So anything I did not get done, I'm going to put a period in front of. So last month was just rough. King S&P advertisement video got done. That didn't get done. That didn't get done. All right. For this one, I'm going to put like a, and and will mean something like it started or something maybe, and then we just didn't finish it because, like, for example, Titanfall, I handed that off, but neither of us really wanted to do it, so it's kind of off for now. VOD overhaul did happen, or at least it's begun. Podcast episode did not come out. I think we did get one logo done. We did not work on the printer. We did not research the event. We finished all of these. As for Cluttercraft, it was kind of an all-around fail from me. This one we completed. I didn't learn... Well, I did music streams. I'll count that as learning. And I kind of... It's a win and a loss there. It happened, but it didn't really happen. Okay. So let's count up the stars versus the dots. This will tell us how we actually did. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So 14 fails. How many successes? 1, 2, 3, 4. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13. 13 wins. And then we'll count 1 and 2. Sortas. Wins, losses there. So, you know, it's almost a tie. We lost more than what we won in February, but we did okay. I think we did okay. I think we did all right. And just so I can remember, it's a dot and a hashtag, was it? Or no, star. There we go. Okay. Now that we have all of that out of the way, question is, how deep do we want to get into planning this day, or how deep do we want to get into other things? You know, today doesn't necessarily have to be a a planned day or just one day, you know. We can do other things, like I can start some art up, which we don't really do well, but I don't mind doing some art here and there. We could work on the rebrand for the Minecraft channel, which is an option. I wonder how we're doing on our 2023 goals. So, so far, we really haven't been doing well. The VOD overhaul is happening. I feel like we've accomplished that front. Outside of that, outside of that front, we're kind of losing. Well, not really losing. We're still on track for some good things here. I mean, we did for King SMP, we made a video. We've been adding quests, we've been doing events, so that's good. We started the server. Fluttercraft kind of dropped off of my radar, at least. Outside of that, I don't really think, I don't think we really did anything else. I mean, other than just ideas, which don't get me wrong, I'm good with making ideas, but we're on track to do something special by the end of the year. I feel like that's at least something. 2,000 followers might be a little bit out of the scope, but it's worth a try. It sure is worth a try. Now let me see where I put the folder so I can actually kind of put everything in one spot. Is it in stream? No. Scripts, no. Content ideas, yes. Wow. I cannot stop yawning. Now don't get me wrong. I am very glad to be streaming right now, but I am a little bit tired. I thought of some things I need to do on Twitch. So, Viewer Olympics. I think that's how you spell it. That's coming back, or Viewer RNG Olympics. And then, if we finish Halo Reach, we can start another game. I don't know which game it's going to be yet, but I have a feeling it's going to be Lord of the Rings or Middle-earth. Shadow of War, is it? I think it's Shadow of War. I don't remember. Whichever the second one is. Yes, okay. Sweet. Yeah, that's probably going to be the next game if we do finish Halo Reach. But it just requires me to actually feel really inspired for it. I'm actually playing it right now. I believe it. Let me see. Trying to think of a good collab opportunity. Oh my gosh. Hello, Lion. 17 months. 17 whole months of being subscribed. Jeez. How's it going, bro? Gee. We've just been planning here, and I think we've got a decent chunk of ideas. It's just about putting everything together. Speaking of that, when I told you to wait for it earlier, did it ever come through? I see your badge. I'm assuming it was a sub, but it still hasn't come through on my side. So I think you must have subbed. It's just taking its time. King mid? Absolutely. Absolutely, King is mid. Also, hello again. I was waiting for the Prime sub to show up, but it never did. I'm sorry to hear that, Flames. I don't know what's with it. It's just, sometimes it works out and sometimes it doesn't. But thank you again for the sub. I do appreciate that. You're another step closer, I think, is gold the next tier? I don't remember. Well, whatever the next tier is, you're one step closer. I want to maybe look into also doing some more things on Discord. So maybe we make Discord a thing that we need to work on as well. See, I don't typically make Discord goals, but I'm trying to think. What the heck is that thing behind you? That would be a dinosaur, I believe. Hello, Nuggy. Welcome back. We're just working on some goals here for March. My favorite month of the year. Not really. Can I eat the dino? You know, dino nuggets do exist, so I wouldn't be surprised. I would allow it. I would allow it. Let's see. For Discord, what do we want to happen in the Discord community? I want... Is it just me or is King glitching? I'm always glitching. Yeah, there it is. If I move like that. Let's see if I can force it to happen again. It's typically when I hide behind the mic just a little. There it goes. It's weird. It's part of the AI. It's not wanting to go well today, apparently. Let me see if I can fix it. See if that works out a little bit better. King, someone walked into your room. Oh, that's great. That's lovely. Oh, well. I don't mind. I like it that way. So one thing I want to maybe add into Discord is a bot that watches the chain channels, because some people want to only ever ruin the egg and lol chain. If you don't know what the lol chain is, it's probably because you don't have a sub or VIP. It is a sacred place, only for supporters. So if you have access to it, you have a whole new chain. What channels? The egg chain and the lol chain. LOL chain. It was me. But I want a bot that watches them so my mods don't have to worry about deleting those messages. So, a bot that watches the chains would be nice for Discord. What else could we add? I want something that's like, what are some other good Discord channels out there? You know, we've got our egg chain. That's like our bread and butter right there. And, you know, our general gets some use. But what do other people have that we don't, that would make our channel better? Or our server better? Oh, I've never seen Little Chain. I became very inactive here. The lol chain is pretty new. It's about, I guess, a month now. Just a little under a month. As for being inactive, no worries, man. I don't mind. Let's see, what can we do? I don't know. There's so many things I could do with Discord, I just don't know what's good. So I want to include Discord in my community more and more and kind of make it a better place to be. Also, I don't think there is more to add to Discord. All I do is play Valorant and make poor financial decisions. honestly, understandable. I make poor finances all the time, so. Yeah, Discord is probably okay for now. Just the bot. That's all I want, is that one bot. As for anything else, I don't know. I spent $70 on 5 skins today. Oh. Oh, oh gosh. Oh, that hurts my heart. Like, literally, it hurts the actual heart. Why? Why? I don't understand. $70. Oh. Not including a 20 yesterday. He's gonna have a heart attack. Oh no. You know, like. I don't understand. Why do skins cost that much? Okay. I see that hydrate. I need it. Valorant skins equals more skill. Is that how that works? That would explain what I'm doing wrong. That would explain a lot of what I'm doing wrong. You know what I want to do? This month, I want to do one collab. Whether that be on... Well, I guess I'm already kind of doing... Well, no, not really. He's not a content creator. I was going to say, cool skin equals cool skill. Okay, even if you had skins, you would be bad. Bruh. I have been so awful at Splay Words today. Listen, man. I have apparently been making zero sense today to about everybody. So, I felt that to an extent. So, I do understand what you mean, I guess. I want to do one collab this month. What do we want to make it about? Do we want to make it a Twitch stream? Do we make it a YouTube channel thing? Collab with my grandmother. Okay. Wow. Bruh. I have no words. But okay. That's fine.
Wow.
Okay. I do have one thing I need to do. For this month to be successful in any sort of way, I probably need to receive good sponsor. I still haven't gotten a good offer this month. I've been rejecting like 3 or 4 of them that are just bad. So there's that. I remember when we first heard WoW still gives me nightmares. It was that Skyblock thing, right? Or Sky Factories or something. Yeah, it was, what was that called? Was it Sky Factory? It may have been Sky Factory. I think it was Sky Factory 4 or something like that. Let me see. I have it. I still have it saved. Yeah, Sky Factory 4. The creepers, I think it was, would always say wow. It was beautiful. He sent me a haha funny picture. All of those are beautiful. Thank you for sharing that, Nuggy. I love that so much. Okay. You know what? Let's plan one of my 3D prints today. DMs now. Okay. What's going on with? No, no, Lion, no, it's not happening. I have a few others of the edited PFP. Dude, the things you can do with Unreal's profile picture because of how simple it is insane. I've thought about doing some things that are probably not so great, but I think it would be funny. So I'm thinking about it. There's a chance it might happen. Okay, so what I'm kind of thinking of for the 3D printer content, right? So the way I'm thinking about doing it is kind of like making little figures of some kind. So for example, I have this Colosseum thing. It's very miniature and not well done, but, time to abandon King and watch Alias. Hey, I'll take it. As long as you're supporting me or my friend, I'm good with it. Make a 3D printed dinosaur? I would love to, actually. That's a great idea. They play Valorant and not Minecraft because Minecraft did. Bruh. I actually want to bring Minecraft back to the spotlight, and I have an idea. I just don't have the funds or the connections. So, one day. I'm modding Alias's chat on my TV right now. Bruh. Are the mod tools better on TV than it is on, mobile? I could actually see it, honestly. Twitch mobile sucks. It's so bad. Yeah, 'cause it's like PC. Really? Interesting. The emo picture. Oh my gosh. That's beautiful, Nuggy. I love it. I haven't tried with the app. Oh, the Bing. Bing is good. Bing will let you on there good. What I'm kind of thinking is like making those small little structures. So, you know, like the Colosseum or... like, dinosaurs, even. And then maybe do a brief commentary over about, like, fun facts about that thing. Or something like that. And then post those on TikTok and YouTube Shorts and stuff like that. I don't know. That's an idea. 3D printer content could work. I don't know. Bing is so slow, I have no choice. I'd use Chrome if I could. Bing is very slow, but it is better than the app, so... Hello, Unreal! How's it going? I drove home during the night for the first time. How'd it go? How'd it go, buddy? Do tell. Eight out of ten. Not bad. Tell me you hit a pregnant lady. If you didn't hit a pedestrian at least once, then is it really a good time driving? Fair enough. I'm a pregnant lady. Target acquired. I'm proud of you, son. I'm very proud of you. We've been making goals, and I feel like they're actually achievable and somewhat decent. Okay, I lied. Everyone is shocked. What's your child's flavor? Excuse me? I'm excited for Nog's cast. I am too, man. I really am too, because I think it has potential. You see, I cannot legally admit to boiling children and then, using them as flavoring for other things. Because I would never have done that. Y'all won't believe it's, but I have deep voice. Well, last time we talked, Lion, your voice was, I was surprised at how much it changed. It was insane. I remember, I could pull up the clip, of hearing your voice. It used to be so high pitched. It's kind of funny how things change, I guess. It's really funny how things change. I predict, like, black licorice when they're unborn. Predict. Yes, of course, predict. Maybe a bit salty, too. Possibly, maybe. No clips. No, my voice hasn't changed much. I haven't went back and watched any of the old vids that you've been in. It probably hasn't changed a whole bunch. I remember going back to my first VOD. Lunar sounds very different. Like, he sounds so young in the old clips, and nowadays he sounds much more mature and much more older and tired. Imagine not super OG. Imagine. Okay, let's quickly go over goals here. If anybody thinks of something that they think I should mark as a goal, please let me know. Wasn't that only like 2 to 3 years ago? A year and a half ago, about. I started in August 2nd, 2021, so almost 2 years. It's gonna be crazy when we hit the 2 years. So 750 followers in March, easy. Honestly, I think that's going to be done this month. I want to hit 6.5 viewer average. We were 6.1 this month, so easy, probably. Beat Halo Reach. I'm going to crawl my way out of that hole that Halo has put me in. Alright, let's read here, because I see everybody's typing their followage. Flames, you have a followage of 4 months, 21 days, and 22 hours. Unreal has a watch time of 753 hours. And, he has a followage of 1 year, 6 months, and 3 hours. Year and a half, baby. Year and a half. And then we have Lion over here with 1 year, 6 months, and 12 days. Nice. Nice, guys. Well done. Alright, let's see. Nuggy, we'll get yours whenever it comes through. Nuggy has a watch time of 233 hours. Admiral has a followage of 1 year, 6 months, 19 days, 3 hours. It's so weird, Admiral. I'm actually at the part in Twitch where you're, where you started watching. So that's really cool. I'm about to reach the VODs where Lion started watching. So that's also really cool. Admiral has a watch time of 893.67 hours. Jeez, guys. Lion with a watch time of 550 hours. Bro, Minecraft Dungeons and Battlefield 2042 were free on PlayStation Plus this month. Like, what are... Yeah. I'm impressed. Battlefield 2042, that one just came out, didn't it? It feels like it did. Maybe I'm wrong. I've been following for 193 days. Oh my gosh. That's insane. What did you have for dinner today? I had pizza. I don't know what everybody else had. No, it's $70. Jeez. Somewhat. Okay. $70. Insane. November 2021. Has it been that long? Jeez. Wow. Okay. Your egg sandwich. Okay. I had two eggs and a hot dog bun and then threw it up because I felt sick. I'm sorry to hear that, Nuggy. Hopefully the food was at least good. Maybe it was good both ways. I don't know. I hope. I just hope. Viewer RNG Olympics. I've started planning that out. So this month, at some point, there'll be another Viewer RNG Olympics. It'll be great. It was plain eggs. So, not the greatest, but maybe not bad. I've had better if they're boiled. Yeah. What's the RNG Olympic? So, the RNG Olympics was a game we kind of just accidentally started. Typically, it features the Hunger Games, but it might not this time, depending on how I feel. And so we take a whole bunch of RNG events, take the top winners, we take the winners of every event, and then we face them off against each other in another set of events. And then whoever is the last one standing in the RNG Olympics wins and gets a special role in Discord that will eventually probably have some amount of perks to give them like a Hall of Fame or something, I don't know. My dinner consisted of a snack-sized bag of mini Oreos. Ooh. I gotta say, I do like the Oreos. So, glad to hear it, man. Glad to hear it. Sign me up. I mean, it could happen. It could happen. I don't know. We typically... So, the pool we pick from first is... we pick subscribers and VIPs. And then we'll pick active people after that. That just gives us the best mix of people. Because generally speaking, people that are subscribed are active. And if they're not, well, they at least paid for the right to be in the competition. And then if we need to fill in any spots after that, what we do is we pick up people from chat. So... it works out. It's pretty good. Sign me up. Free rolls. We gotta love the free rolls here. What did I miss you talking about? Kind of the Viewer RNG Olympics. And then a little bit about some of the goals that I've kind of selected for this month. You know, 750 followers we should hit. I get about 30 followers a month. So... I'm not worried about it. We should be able to play some VR SCP and it's going to be great. I'm excited. I mean, while I was driving. Okay, while you were driving. So we made goals during that. And then we went through and looked at my old goals and crossed out some of the ones that we finished and then realized I didn't finish very many of them. And then. I didn't just leave. I was confused. That's all I'm saying. And then I don't really think we talked about anything else. We kind of just I tend to dwell on topics for a little bit too long, probably. I'm a very avid talker, as it turns out. And so I talk a lot about plans and then just don't do them. I do want to quickly talk about the receive good sponsorship thing, though. There has been a countless amount of sponsorships I've rejected the past couple of months because they have just been so bad. In fact, I'll pull up the list. Let me see if I can find it. They've just been laughably bad. So, World of Warships is one I let expire. I was unsure of it. Marvel Snap is one I wanted to try, and then it just ended up not working out timing-wise. Marvel Strike Force is one I kind of wanted to try. Timing-wise, again, did not work out. HelloFresh, I keep rejecting. Raid Shadow Legends is one I've rejected a couple of times again. Genshin Impact is one I've thought about trying, possibly, but I don't understand the game in general, so it's not likely to be a thing I want to do. War Thunder is one I also thought about trying, but it's one of those games, it's their idea of how they want to pay you is a little bit interesting, and it's a little bit, it almost feels a little bit scammy to me, so I'm unsure of if I want to do it. Next campaign might be a little bit different, though. Then there was a Game of Empires sponsorship I rejected. I'm sure some of you guys have seen Game of Empires. Really, kind of, their advertising is the reason I kind of stopped with even thinking about the idea. Star Trek Fleet Command, I rejected that one in a heartbeat. The Walking Dead Survivors is a mobile player game. Mobile game. That I was not interested in because of a crappy mobile game. Haha. Then there was something called Scentbird, which I wasn't interested in either. Magic Spoon. And then Factor 75 is also another one. Oh, and Puzzles and Survival, which is another crappy mobile game. So just know, I'm not money hungry when I do accept those sponsorships. It's because it's a genuinely good sponsorship, and I don't know when I'm going to get another one. We rejected all of those this month. Or had to let them expire because of timing. What are the requirements for you to get paid with HelloFresh? So, somebody has to buy their first subscription box with me. Their first box ever with me. Using my link and... I think I get paid per box on that one. So it's like, I don't know. I could probably get one box. I think my parents would probably consider it. But it's one of those other things. I would probably just wait until I'm ready to do a cooking stream or something. I probably could get one. I mean, you could, but again, it's like, I don't know how worth it would be. I don't know. Let me kind of look into those. I haven't done one of those before. Okay. It says complete the sponsorship and earn up to $3,000, which is if you get the maximum amount of things done. But I think it's like, I want to say it's like $20 per order through your link that I get, or something like that. I don't know. It's one of those things. It might be worth it. It might not be. You know, it's just one of the... I probably wouldn't do it, mostly because I've never had an experience with HelloFresh. I've heard good things about it. If I were to do a sponsored stream with them, I would probably try to work it out so I could get, so I could cook it on stream to prove how easy it is and how good it tastes. Because that's the thing, you know, I've never had an experience with them. And I don't want to sell you guys something that I'm not confident in. That's why I don't take sponsorships from crappy mobile games. It's why I will take sponsorships from things like Raid Shadow Legends and Mech Arena. Those two games, while they have earned... Well, Raid Shadow Legends has earned a reputation for being an over-advertised game and a meme in and of itself. I actually don't mind the game too much. I actually enjoyed it for a little bit. And so I figured, you know, if I enjoy it, it might be something you guys enjoy. Same deal with Mech Arena, same deal with all the Marvel games that I tried to get sponsorships for. Fortnite, you know, I do enjoy it to a degree, so it worked out on that one. Star Trek is the exception there. That one I took because I thought it was going to be easy, and I thought it might be fun, and then it was nothing like what I thought it was going to be. And they really didn't give me much time to try it beforehand, so it was... That's the exception to it, and I'm not making that mistake twice. So that's what I mean by good sponsorship. Something I enjoy, I think you guys will enjoy, and something that's not going to scam us. So, long rant to get to the point, but it's fine. This month I want to do one thing for Discord and add a bot that watches the chains, just so we don't have to moderate that ourselves anymore. I set it up so now Me6 always tells people in bot commands that they leveled up instead of the current channel. That gives us a little less to have to look for, which is good. And then I wanted to make a backlog of Minecraft content. Thank goodness. I know, it's so annoying. Me sucks. I agree so much. It's such an annoying bot, but... It's also nice because it's the competition of getting the extra levels and all that good stuff. And so I don't know. It tears me apart every time I think about it. Because, like, on one hand, he is so annoying. But on the other hand, I'm first. And everybody else is not. I don't know. One of the other things I want to do this month is do a backlog of Minecraft content. So, making 3 videos, War Crimes, AI Designs of Minecraft Update, and some show how to make Minecraft skins. And then, you know, put those in my pocket to post when I feel like... I need to or want to. Keep making update videos so when Minecraft 1.20 does come out and news slows down... They're all ready to go, and I can actually work on videos for my other channels. Because it's all about building that backlog. And that's something I never really hear about, is, like, running more than one channel. How big of a backlog do you need? I'm kind of estimating you should have a month's worth of videos for all of your channels. Ready to go. That way, if one channel is falling behind, you have at least a little bit of a cushion. But, we'll see. The VOD overhaul is still underway. One thumbnail every day is kind of what I've estimated to be done by the end of the year. I'm going to try to kick it up to 3 thumbnails on some days to help push it a little bit faster. We should finish by the end of summer if I keep up with kind of the 3 thumbnails on the weekends especially. 3 or 4, sometimes 5 if I'm... really feeling up to the task. We're only on stream number 10, I think, is the next one I'm on. But, you know, I've been working on it pretty much every time I get a chance. Podcast coming out eventually, possibly, hopefully this month. And then I kind of want to redo the branding for the King Ragnarok Minecraft channel, because the logo itself doesn't invoke any form of Minecraft. And then I want to do a banner for it as well. Because the banner really doesn't tell you anything about what the channel is. And that's kind of what I really feel about that. For the logo, I was kind of thinking it could be a several things, really. It could be just my Minecraft head. You know, you could pull assume a void, really. Don't stay up too late doing all that. Well, as it turns out, I got 6 hours of sleep on average every night this month. Now that's an average because a couple of nights I did sleep for like 8 or 9 hours, because I could. And because I couldn't force myself out of bed. The past couple of nights, I've been staying up late, incidentally, just working on stuff. Because I lose track of time, honestly. It's so fun that I just lose track of time. Work hard, my brother. I appreciate that, brother. I'm paving the road for everybody. But I don't know what I'm going to do for the logo yet. It could be like a, for one, it could just be pixel art crown. That's an option. It could be my Minecraft head. It could be, a crown built in Minecraft out of gold. Possibly, I don't know. Be right back, my cat is jumping at my door. Alright, sounds good, Nuggy. Sounds good. There's some options for the, logo. I'm not sure which one I want to do yet. These are all things, anything with a hashtag by it says, I might do it, I probably won't, though. So, there's a couple of highlights, like Star Wars The Old Republic, Top G, Riz, any speedrun, any percent speedrun. Then there's Titanfall 2. Probably won't happen, if I'm being honest. King plays VR really badly, that's one I kind of want to do. Just take all of my worst VR moments because I don't understand what I'm doing and just use those. Silk Song would be nice. That one would be nice. I would not be opposed to starting a Silk Song playthrough. Can at least agree Titanfall 2 is fun off stream. I mean, it's not bad. It's just, it gets boring after like an hour or two. That's about how long I could play most first-person shooters, I feel like. Once I hit that two-hour mark, I pretty much had my fun and I'm ready to be done. Like, I feel that way about Halo, I feel that way about Fortnite, Valorant, Titanfall, Apex. Every single one I've played, it just feels the same. After about 2 hours, I'm ready to be done. So, you know, it's tough. It's not bad. It's just not great either. We're like with Minecraft, I think Minecraft is just unique in that sense for me. Most games I really have a hard time playing for longer than 2 hours. If you play Silk Song when it first comes out, you're gonna be on your own because no one knows anything about it either. Oh gosh. I don't know. I wanna play when it first comes out, but I don't know. We'll see. How much money should I set aside for it? How much money should I set aside to buy it when it comes out? I'll be back in a little. I'm gonna listen to some music. Have fun going into a game blind. This one. It is. Have a good night, Nuggy, though. I assume it's 20. All right. Let me kind of pull it up. Sometimes they leave you a price on Steam. I don't think they did, though. Well, let me just see. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. How much is the original game? The original game is $15. So yeah, I probably should save about 25 around. Just to be sure, because it is a more hyped up game. Because Hollow Knight, you know, it was cool, but still. Well, actually, I can make it chat only and still technically be here. True. Yeah, I'm not too bummed out about going in blind. I actually truthfully speaking, it's only sometimes I get to the point in Hollow Knight where I wanted to quit. But, you know, if I'm not trying to 112% the game, it's not so bad. That was the point. It became grindy to finish the last couple of things. Yeah. For the most part, it was actually a great game, and I enjoyed it. Now I really do want to go back and play through again. But I've got other things I need to finish. Like, right now, I'm acknowledging my Steam game completion rate is not good. And that's one thing I really wanted to get closer to completed this year is I want to get to about 50% game completion rate, if I can. We'll see. Because, like, for example, the Stanley Parable, I have 9 out of 10 achievements on that one. I'm literally only missing one because I haven't played for an entire Tuesday. I might play for an entire Tuesday eventually, we'll see. Hollow Knight is at 48 out of 63 achievements. Before Your Eyes is at 8 out of 11. Getting Over It is at 2 out of 3. Titanfall is 32 out of 50. Apex is 7 out of 12. Super Hot VR, I want to play that again. 15 out of 26, you know. If I can just go through and pick up some of these achievements that I haven't picked up yet, it would really help, because my achievement completion rate is atrocious. It's bad. We'll see. Eventually, I'd like to get around to it. But yeah. I think Hollow Knight might be my next game after I finish the next Middle Earth game, which is Shadow of War. I've almost fully completed the other one. I thought I completed it. I completed the main story, though, not everything. I want to work on my 3D printer some more and print things that I can turn into content. So I think Nuggy said dinosaur was something that they wanted me to see or print. And what I want to do is turn that into, like, shorts or something. And shorts and the like. And then, like, do a little bit of narration over it or something about, like, a fun fact about what I'm printing. Or something like that. So 3D print a dinosaur and then tell a fun fact about that dinosaur. And then I can even take what I 3D print and then make a story out of it if I wanted to with, like, stop motion. I don't know. Never mind, I gotta commit war crimes. I can't be in chat. Good night if I don't come back. Alright, good night, Nuggy. It's alright. So let me just add dinosaur. I don't know. Dinosaur is something I want to print, though. That's something I'm gonna do. King SMP, I'm gonna make the slave camp finish. I love cursing. Okay. Mount Modmore is gonna come out. Video about build competition could happen. We'll see. King, say the worst curse word you know. Heck. Lore video stream, server event, maybe, possibly, we'll see. Cosmetic plugins, hopefully soon. Get re-inspired for Cluttercraft. If I don't get re-inspired by the end of the month, I think I might bring back the solo-ish survival world, because I'm kind of inspired for that again. And I want to finish out that kingdom. Once I finish that out, I might talk about starting a new series until I'm re-inspired for Cluttercraft, but I'll talk about that later. Sleep 5 hours. Cool. And then, yeah, sleep 5 hours on average. That gives me room to go back down, make $40, learn music, be more entertaining. And boom, you've got my whole list of ideas for an entire month. 1 hour good enough? Yeah, totally. 100%. 100%. I actually wouldn't be opposed to an hour of sleep a night if it wouldn't kill me. On that note, I'm going to be right back. So sit tight. You know, I'm going to get some more water. I'm actually out and my throat is a little bit dry. So, you're back. Sit tight. If you're not subbed, you might get an ad or two. Just be aware of that. It's so you don't get ads while I'm actually talking to you guys about important stuff. Thank you. Sorry about missing the raid. Cool Cloud, how's it going? Welcome, Raiders. How's it going, guys? Dead by Daylight. Nice. How was the rounds? Exclamation mark, King SMP all around. Nice. Free Valorant points, free Robux, free V-Bucks. Lovely. Who doesn't want some free V-Bucks? Alright, how's everybody doing today? We're about at the middle of the stream. Click the link, watch it. I don't think I want to. I'm a little bit scared what might be behind it. You know, I hate to say it, but every time I look over at my my screen here, where I'm at, you know who I see? I see my father. I see my dad. It's me. I see me as my... These glasses make me look a lot more like my dad, I think. So on that note, we're swapping glasses. Not because I don't like looking like my dad, but because I'm not ready to look that old. So, he sees me because I'm blind. It's like all is right in the world. A little bit better. Not so bad, is it? Bro still looks old. Bruh. How dare you? How dare you? I feel like we've accomplished a lot today. You know, we've made some goals. So now the question is, what can we do to make these goals easier to hit? How can we... How can we make these this something more... Not so much easier, but... I'm trying to think of the right wording and I can't think of it. But... How do I make this a little bit, more interesting to look at, you know? After officially finishing Shadow of War the second time, I remembered why I felt depressed at the ending. Lovely, lovely. This professional advice, watch. Fine. Let me pull it up.
You idiot! You fell in
the It's the rat trap! Never seen this one before, boys! Okay. It's happened. So many developers died. Aww. That would explain it. Very depressing way to end a game. So, at this point, I'm kind of thinking we could swap gears here. Alright? There's a couple of ways we can go on this. We can either start trying to fulfill on some of my goals by, you know, making a logo and banner for King Ragnog MC channel. Or we do Discord bot really quick. I was having a hard time finding the bot. So I might actually have to make one. I don't know what all goes into making a bot, though. So, no. I'm sorry, Unreal. I don't think there's a bot out there that does the job. I looked. I was looking for hours on Sunday. And there was no bot to be found. My good friend Soupsy just attempted at making music bot and failed terribly. See, all this one would have to do is check for the message in a specified channel, and if it is not equal to the value of egg or lol, then it would delete it. It would be pretty simple. All it's gotta do is, you know, check for the message value. However, you know, if it breaks, it's all on me. However, Unreal says no. So I'm going to let him look for the bot and then tell me that there isn't a bot. And then we'll see what happens. Watch. Okay, give me 1 second. I'm taking off my socks because they are cutting into my leg. Ouch. 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 There we go. Jeez. Okay. It has been done. Let's see what this is. I fully intend on it being something like a rat trap, Rickroll, coconut mall, any of those. Let's see.
The two of us together again. There's nothing we can't do.
Yes, Noah Talk.
Noah Talk. I had almost forgotten the sound of my own name.
What's going on? Oh. Okay.
It will be just like the good old days.
Oh. Oh. Okay. Well. That's fine. Everything is just fine. We never watched it. I watched The Legend of The Last Airbender, but I don't remember watching The Legend of Korra. The Last Airbender was okay, from what I remember. I remember everybody acting like it was the best thing ever. But I don't really remember watching it a whole bunch. I remember just bits and pieces, such small amounts. You know, I remember Yappa, or Appa, the flying bison. I can remember that. Yep, yep, right, that's what it's called. Hey, Alias! Welcome to the stream, Raiders. How's it going? How's it going, guys? Can we get some shoutouts for Alias and Gang? The Encrypted Gang, I guess. I don't know. Hello, Alias. Hello, Can Anxiety. Hello, Nuggy. King, you're on my TV.
I'm on TV, boys! Let's go! Let's go! 100% speedrun TV. Let's go!
Something like that, right? how was stream? How was the Valorant, guys? It's going good, homie. How has stream been so far? Oh man, it's been fun. We've just been kind of talking about my plan for March. As you know, I am a very avid planner and follow my plan to the T by 100%. As such, you know, things happen to go wrong. But this time it won't. Podcast is coming out this month, people. It's coming out. I promise. Probably. I can't actually legally promise that because it might not come out. But I will do everything in my power for podcast episode 1. There are things happening here, guys. 5 hours of sleep. I can do that. I can do that. But how are the Valorant? How was the Valorants? We were kind of debating also possibly swapping categories, but I don't know what we would do, honestly. So, yeah. If you guys happen to know a Discord bot that can watch chain channels, like the Egg chain and the LOL chain, I do need a bot that can do that. So, hit me up, peeps. Everyone subbed to King Ragnog on Roblox for free Chimpkin IRL. I have a Roblox account somewhere, I think. I don't remember if I actually went as far as deleting the account. But I did play it that one time, and it was only with you, Lion. I literally only played the one time with you. Hey, King, don't forget about the download. Oh, wait, you're talking about the world download for King SMP. Okay, I forgot about that. This is the third time you forgot. Okay, I'm gonna be honest, I'm gonna be real with you. I totally forgot. Okay. I really should get that done, shouldn't I? Okay. What I'm gonna do is I'm going to write it down that I get at least one of the seasons, world download done, okay? That's what we'll write down. Dude, I have 3 worlds to do. Oh man, I'm sorry guys. I thought the season 3 world download was almost done. So season 2 was almost done. And then I found out it wasn't. So it turns out because I thought I had downloaded the one that Unreal and I were working on where we set up all the command blocks and stuff to teleport you. We got halfway done, I thought. Turns out I didn't download that one and I downloaded an old copy that was right before we did that. So unfortunately, Unreal and I did all that work for nothing, and so there are 0 command blocks currently. Speaking of Unreal, I'm assuming that's his walk-on. Yes, there it is. Hello, Unreal. Hi. Alias, I don't know if you're already lurking or not, but if you need to lurk, get some work done, go sleep, you know. I heard you were tired. Go do that. I take good care of viewers. Probably. We're gonna get slightly cursed here in a minute, I think, because I might start. Okay. We have some options. Alright, guys. We have some options. What do you guys want to see me do? We can either continue our planning, which, you know, it's not bad. We can try to learn how to program a bot for Discord right now. Or I can do some art. Or what else can we do? The download has almost been 3 months. Look, man, I want to do the download. Don't get me wrong. I want to do the download. But huge butt here. It does not make for good stream content. It does not make for good stream content. I really try. I really do. Art. Tutorial for all you gamers. I'm scared to even click it. Huh, what doesn't? the world download work, working on world download for Minecraft King S&P. There we go. Words. Okay, hang on. I notice you have some surround sound headphones. Devices that have surround sound enabled can cause this issue to occur. We might fix my headphones on stream, guys. Just release it. It's 20 gigabytes in size. I can't just release that. I can't just release that, Unreal. I don't think you understand. It's huge. It's absolutely massive. Why the voice now? I don't know. Why sound different? I just do. I have simply ascended to a higher level of being. And this is kind of where it's going to settle, because when I was up high, it hurts a little more. When I'm down here, it doesn't hurt as bad. Because I'm Batman. I don't know. This is where it always ends up. I'm getting worked up over Minecraft. It's a flippin' Season 2 world download for 18.2 gigabytes. I can't put out a world download at that size. I don't know if my merch company would let me throw it up on the website. How big can they be? We're gonna find out. Hey, Delta, what's up? How's it going, bro? Not much going on here. Okay, hang on. We're just, planning and scheming and doing things. Please watch, or bad things will happen. The world will end. I'm okay with ending the world. It's perfectly fine. I see nothing wrong with that. Okay, how... So... Oh gosh. It can only be 2 gigabytes in size. Now, when I reset some things, it won't be as big. It's fine. Compress, yeah. It'll compress. It won't be able to compress down to 2 gigabytes at 20 gigabytes. But it's fine. Doing good, bro. Just chilling. Good to hear, man. Good to hear. Koa's being weird. Okay, that's a little bit strange. What is Koa saying? I need to know. Where at? Where is Koa being weird? Oh, general. Okay. Yeah, never mind. Yeah, they're being a little bit weird. Just a little. Okay, I'm gonna turn off this white screen because it's like washing my skin out. We're just doing a little bit of chatting here, working on some goals. And we're trying to decide where to take this next. I have a world download for my old season of my Minecraft SMP that I've been told I should get done, but it doesn't work out on stream so well. So I don't think that's what we're going to do. But there's some options. Let's see. Very cool. Yes. I'm enjoying it. It's been fun. You know what? Max from Streamlabs got back to me today about my mic. I don't know if you can hear it, but if I talk for a really long time, really, really long, and it just comes through, it kind of pops and crackles. I don't know if you can hear it right now or not, but if you can hear it, it's been a problem. And Max from Streamlabs Help Center is supposed to have a solution here. We'll see if it works out. Me, I'm from Streamlabs now. Yes, you. Of course you. Bruh. On timing out, Admiral talked first. Admiral does whatever the thunder he wants. He does. Hello. Sorry to hear you are still having this issue. I noticed you have some surround sound headphones. Devices that have surround sound enabled can cause this issue to occur. Please disable surround sound within your headset software. Bruh. You'll then want to restart your computer to ensure that the changes have been saved and tested again. I've never heard of this issue occurring when it's outputting to my headset where I am hearing popping, but it's also occurring in stream where the popping is occurring. So I don't understand how that would be any different. But I'll give it a shot after stream. Is there anything else I can do on stream? Please press Control Shift Escape on your keyboard to bring up your task manager. If you don't see percentages of resources used at the bottom, please select More Details. From here, please check your computer's resources while live streaming or recording. If you're unable to see your GPU, CPU, memory in this page, please right-click the top bar, the one that says Name, Status, etc., and make sure GPU, CPU, memory is selected with a check mark. Please screenshot your task manager midstream or recording for me. Looking forward to hearing back from you. Best regards, Max. Alright, let's check our stream manager. Task manager. Alright. It looks like, you know what? It looks like it's fine. Huge surprise. Very big surprise. Let's see. What page does he want me to select? So, check your computer's resources while live streaming. If you're unable to see your GPU, CPU, memory on this page, please right-click the top bar. It's like the one that says name status. Shaking my head, abusing staff demote for being bad staff. I don't know about bad staff, bruh. Okay. I will screenshot it happily. Ignore that sound. Okay, Neko. Hire me. Yeah, no. I don't think that's gonna happen, to be honest, Lion. I'm gonna be a little bit honest there. Just being honest. Actually, bro's name is... I don't even know how to pronounce that. Is it... Puxy? Maybe? That's gonna be the closest I'm probably gonna get to it. Puxy. Okay. I gotcha. I have another thing I'm going to add into the background because I feel like it. This guy's beautiful. You're going to love him. You're going to love him because I said you should. So prepare to feast your eyes on something not unholy. Well, rather on something so holy you're going to love it. Are you ready? I don't think you are. And now let me find the screenshot so you can see the beauty that's behind me. Where is it? It starts with B15. Surely it's somewhere in there. There it is. It's coming together now. There we go. It's all together now. I'm happy. I'm surrounded by my friends. Over here, you can see my friend Timmy. And over here, you can see my friend Thomas. Thomas has just grown himself some legs. All hail Thomas. Just so you can see Thomas a little bit easier and meet him. Because I feel like you don't appreciate Thomas enough. Look at Thomas. Appreciate him forever. Do you love Thomas yet? If you don't love Thomas yet, sorry, but it's time for you to go. That's so much scarier and large. It kinda is. Yes, demonic moment. I'm cool, staff. I'm just a little inactive here. Bro just nuked my friend's server because he got demoted for abusing. Bruh. I hate that. Please stop. You're scaring me. Weird Thomas, raspy voice, random dinosaur. That's so much scarier. That's what I said about. I'm about to make an offensive joke. That's what I said about the customer that was buying 5 packs of large candies. He's such a bum. Imagine nuking your friend's server. I would never. I actually haven't yet. Yo, Ranger, how's it going, bro? Welcome to the stream. It only gets more cursed here, guys. It only gets more cursed. You want to know why? Because. You should watch this. Thomas will be happy. Only I can make Thomas happy. But because you said I should watch it, and I kind of feel generous, I will watch it. Give me 1 second here while I set up the source so you can actually see it. Spencer is the best character. I disagree. I'll catch you later, man. Have a good stream. All right, sounds good, Delta. I hope you have a good rest of your night, and I will catch you next time. Maybe Toby. Toby? I don't know how to pronounce his name. Or I don't know how to spell his name. You want to see what apparently will make Thomas the Train happy? I do too. So let's find out. Let's just drag that down a little bit. Because I'm the only thing that matters in this show. You hear me? I didn't mean to do that. Look at me now, boys! Alright, let's look at this. Choo Choo Charles, is that you? I love him. You know, I never think... I really don't think I've actually ever seen Thomas the Train at night. So this explains why. How is he alive again? What? He gets a bit quirky at night. No kidding. Why have I seen this before? I don't know. Yeah, I would just recommend blocking him. Did it loop again? Like, is it just gonna... Okay. Cool. Awesome. Wonderful. All the adjectives. Or no. Not adjectives. I mean, it could be all the adjectives. Block him until day if that's the issue. Common Thomas W. Thomas is always a W. I've never heard of him not being a W. Never seen anyone defeat the cameraman. You know, fair point. Fair point. I beg again. So, here we are again at the crossroad. What to do? To answer the question, I have another friend to bring in. You might be asking yourself, why another friend? How much more cursed can it get? And to answer your question, I don't know. Because I feel like it, I guess. Please, no more. Oh, there's gonna be more. Hey, look at who came in, boys! Welcome in, Raiders! How's it going? The internet just couldn't handle my amount of curse, but I'm back now. How was your stream, boys? How was it, Infinite? How was it, Virus? How was it, guys? Please tell all the details. I was lurking for a little bit. Did I see correctly that you were sponsored by the one, the only, War Thunder, by chance? Wait. Can you guys not hear me? Please, no. Not again. Not again. We can hear you. There's no audio. Okay. Is there or is there not audio?